stones the size of baseballs came crashing down, taking out tree limbs and cracking windshields. Multiple funnels, which were later confirmed to be tornadoes, were also spotted in the area. The same system also struck parts of Texas.
Around here,